And we're also hearing from Mayor Tory tonight about a City News exclusive we first brought you earlier this week. Hundreds of people trapped following a concert at Scotiabank Arena Monday night, trying to get out of the Union Station Bay Teamway through just a single door. The rest were blocked by construction gates that apparently had no purpose.
This was an unacceptable situation. I thank City TV for bringing it to the attention of the public and, frankly, to the attention of those who weren't there.
And the city owns Union Station and is responsible for keeping it up to fire safety standards. Toronto's fire chief, Matthew Pegg, saw our story, and yesterday he raised the alarm.
I'm deeply, deeply troubled by what I saw in the video. The obstruction, the blocking of exit doors from a public building, you know, any public building, but certainly something like Union Station, is very specifically controlled in the fire code. So we will, our team as we speak actually is in the process of conducting that investigation, and we will complete that investigation and take enforcement action under the fire code to the full extent of the law.
Tory saying today that he welcomes that investigation and will follow any recommendations that come out of it.
Whether that affects the city, whether it affects the contractor or anybody else involved, we have to make sure people are safe in these public spaces where large crowds gather. And I'm just glad that we're now in the process of looking into how this could have happened and making sure we take steps to make sure it doesn't happen again.
And be assured, City News will continue to follow up on this story in the days ahead.